Swag, what's in the bag, guys? This is Frederick Gaiman coming back at you once again in Middle-earth, Shadow of War. In the last episode, we took over a fortress and unlocked Shelob's last memory, which unlocked a skill point for us, or skill trait, I guess, an upgrade, whatever you want to call it, that lets us summon spiders to poison captains. But I did tell you guys in the last episode we were going to Golgoroth, but you may notice that we are not in Golgoroth. We are in Narun, which I want to do some more of the Karnan. I want to fight this Balrog or whatever it is. So, let's head on over there now. Come on, you're right there. There we go, look at that. And let's do this. Stench in the wind. Conan sacrificed it. Well, yeah, we already read that. So let's do that now. Ooh, I want that as a freaking screenshot.
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Torgoroth by Karnan in Duneshadow. Aghast my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried. Drowned in ice, and from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
It's good, right, though?
There was an Uruk in Golgoroth. Zog.
Chainer of Targor. Death's midwife, raised Targoroth, raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near.
Oh?
Stains air with Ork magics. Cunning he, Dwimmercroft. Hide waters, baseborn, beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him and honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the foul or return them to dust. Defiled is the land.
All right.
Haste, the Death Talker is near.
This is easy enough.
There. We must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual.
Okay.
We must purge this blight.
So can I shadow strike?
watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this.
I forget. What are you weak to, dum-dum?
Defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs. Zog.
Flammable. Sickly. Dazed by stealth. Okay, so... I thought it was one of the totems that I had to destroy, but I guess not. Ooh, I'm so close to leveling again.
This dog is dangerous. His acolytes perhaps more so. We must track them down, wherever they are.
Okay. So do we have another mission from Karnan? Yeah. Ooh, Gogoroth and Sinter Ungol. Looks like, boys, we're heading to there, yeah.
Zog's acolytes have spread across.
Oh, there's a red gem over there. I'm going to steal it. Is it up there? I think it is up. Yeah, it is. Ah, you. Oh, there's a red gem over there, too. Come on. There's so much stuff here. 50 for that. feel like fire? Alright, and we're here. After some sidetracks, we are here worse than death. Let's go. Ratbag has discovered Bruns's camp. Rescue Ranger then put an end to Bruns. Worse than death skill upgrade? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we doing it. Rendezvous with Ratbag. Let's go.
Ranger! I found Ranger! And I found Bruce!
This all feels very familiar. Will this Ranger explode like the last one?
No, Ratbag is sure this time. While you was off racing into a trap, good job, by the way, I tracked down Bruce!
Okay, stop running into me, Ratbag.
He's got my Ranger, the real one.
I'll handle this, just keep out of sight. I don't want any more surprises.
Right, Spinny. Do it your way. No faffing about.
Okay, buddy. Where are you leading me? Over here? In this cave?
Bruce doesn't expect us. We should strike now. First, we save Ranger. Ranger is expendable. Our priority should be making an example of Bruce.
He will be dealt with, but we have to make sure Ranger is safe.
That guy's just oblivious as all hell. Okay. So, it's not actually going to show me crap. Taking out the enemies. Hey, buddy, I found you. Kill Ranger. I don't want to kill Ranger. I don't speak Orc.
Can you walk?
Wait.
I take it you're ready to end this. That makes two of us.
Now to make an example of Brooms.
An example all that Mordor will remember.
I need arrows, homeboy. I'm with you, Ranger. Come on. I'm ready to end this little fool's life, man. Hey, there you are, buddy. Oh, he's a 42. Wait. I definitely... He's a warmonger, right? A slayer. Marauder. Terror. A warmonger, got it. Nope. He's a tank. Machine tribe. Marauder tribe. Mystic. He's not 55 or higher. Terror tribe. And I don't do that. Warmonger tribe. Alright.
The two of us are going to teach you a lesson.
I ain't even fooling with you, homeboy. Woo, nope. Gotcha, sucker chump.
He's talking.
And this is why I hate Batman.
Greyfall. Now, thank you, Bright Lord. We are even.
I don't want the fort. I don't want the fort. I never wanted the fort.
Is that Bruce? You broke him. I'd rather die than live like that.
That's the point.
Come on, Ranger. Let's get out of here. She's giving me the creeps.
You're a cruel one, Gravewalker.
Oh, he actually speaks.
Now every orc in Mordor will think twice before challenging us.
I want to know if I unlock the thing. Activate this skill. Upgrade to make captains. You shame suffer an extreme decrease in level. Each time you shame an orc, there's a chance he will become deranged. This destroys his mind and weakens him further. There's also a small chance he will become a maniac, in which case his mind is destroyed, but he actually becomes stronger. Okay. I don't know if that's a good thing. Maybe when I get to a higher level, like 50, if I run into like level 50s, that'll help. Okay. Alright. Reversal of fortune. Here we go. I could use the Shadow Dominate. It'd be nice. Reach ethereal. Okay. Here we go.
Nazgul is holding some of your
fire. Rescue a follower. What did it say before disrupting the rest?
Such loyalty to the orcs.
Ooh, almost didn't get it. Jesus. Okay, so. Who's all down there? Just that one guy? He dead now. No. That's gonna be a hard no for me, boss. Oh. That's right, I have to, like, stop him. Okay, yeah. Hey. Goodbye. You bitch. Come on. Cut you free. Where did you come from?
Oh, they tried to sacrifice me.
Well, my captains.
You don't have anything to worry about me.
I said they were going to use my blood.
My captain. Not yours, Nagoo.
Our army remains strong. And we are all but assured the Nazgul cannot track us.
But they are still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.
That's how you do it, boys. Skill unlocked. Shadow Dominance. Activating this skill upgrade allows you to shadow dominate a grunt or broken captain. In ranged mode, target an orc and then press B to shadow strike to him and immediately dominate him. This consumes 2 elf shot. Holy crap.
Our followers are returned and the Hydea are secure. The Nazgul's power is diminished.
Yeah. We only have 1 more mission left of hers. And that's in Minas Tirith.
I think that's what it is, anyways.
We have this one and that one left, guys. So, with that, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode. Thank you guys so much for hanging out, watching on your couch or wherever you guys are doing. Whatever you guys are doing. As always, guys, if you enjoy the content, please subscribe and hit the bell notification. It really helps me out. Without further ado, guys, though, I'll see you next episode. This is Frederick Gaming, signing off.